all these cops looking at the fucking signs. That's what the fuck takes to get away from that fucking car. Die, motherfucker, shit! Rusty nitrous are fine.
Hey guys, Conker 995. We're Conker 26, I'm Mike 69, where the fuck you know me as. I figured I'd just step in for a quick minute, you know, just to tell you guys that when I was driving my Ogre, when I found it in the town, it was maybe only had everything except a wheel, some doors, and a radiator, so I could not find a radiator for the life of me. I did not really take the time to fully search the town because I didn't want my Ogre to get stolen. When I was building Yoga, in the trunk there was a battery charger and an extra battery. I put two full jerry cans full of gasoline in it. And I figured, because I could not find a radiator in that short amount of time, which I spent there because I didn't want to get stolen, I figured I'd try driving it without a radiator and see how far I got. So you can see I got out of town to the edge of the map, which is not very far, like, at all, but it still drove me probably by, like, easily probably a minute or two. Which is all I needed. My plan was to just drive around, shoot like 5 random people, and give them rides to places if I had a radiator, which I didn't. But yeah, anyway, that was all I had to say. You guys have a good day, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.
Actually, it drives pretty damn decent.
drop to the fucking brakes. Here, lag aboard. Until I run to the gas, whichever happens first. Quite like too fucking cold. Not food, not too cool. Two full jerry cans with the fucking gas in her. Fucking headed choice. Don't have a choice, yes. She know on me. She looks like it. Fucking shot, oh fuck.